Welcomes all of you from Bidi Teaching Channel. Today we will discuss about English grammar voice change for present perfect tense. Example 1. Active voice. I have solved this problem. Passive voice will be this problem has been solved by me. Similarly, example 2. Have we done this work? Question mark. Passive voice will be has this work been done by us? Question mark. Similarly, example 3. Active voice. You have not written an essay. Passive voice will be an essay has not been written by you. In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice for present perfect tense for different sentences like affirmative, negative, and also interrogative tense in English grammar. Similarly, example 4. Active voice. Has Hari killed a snake? Question mark. So passive voice will be has a snake been killed by Hari? Question mark. Similarly, example 5. Active voice. He has eaten a cake. Passive voice will be a cake has been eaten by him. Similarly, example 6. Active voice. Has she drawn a circle? Question mark. Passive voice will be has a circle been drawn by her? Question mark. In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice and also passive voice to active voice in English grammar for present perfect tense for affirmative, negative, and interrogative sentences. So I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we can easily understand all about these. And also, if you like, please like, share, comment video, subscribe to teaching YouTube channel for next new learning video, and also press bell icon to get fast notification. Thanks to all.